Its name is cutting wheel because it is according to the grade. It is of different grades. Like we have this wheel, then we will set it in the hand grinding machine. After that we can cut the metal with the cutting wheel, and it will have a separate wheel for cutting wooden items just like one has a separate wheel for cutting your wall, etc. There are wheels according to different grades.